We're part of the generation that is building a connected digital world. The next generations and the one after that will live in it. And my hope is that as these new generations live in it, the world will tap into the incredible potential of people who are fully connected to one another.